We're looking at what is quite possibly Nibiru or Planet X in the southern sky, and someone has said that they, according to their analysis, some scientists said it could collide around September the 21st of this month, is what they said. Whether or not that happens is another thing, but there is something in the southern sky, and it's rotating clockwise, and it's massive.